News.
The wind's fight, the waters, and earth.